Vivica A. Fox is a hustler in every sense of the word. She has over 200 acting credits to her name, a successful podcast, and her own hair collection. And she's still working hard with two movies out this fall, including the drama Unthinkable. Watch.
Gentlemen, how you guys doing? You getting along?
Thought you would. You have a lot in common.
Joan studied abroad.
Very nice meeting you, Mr. Williams.
Call him Chris. Watch the light, he likes it dark.
Yeah, I was just gonna ease him into it.
And give him a migraine? Please don't.
And Vivica joins me now. Vivica, it is so good to see you. How are you?
I am fantastic, darling, and yourself today?
I'm doing great. You're so busy. We gotta talk about a couple of things. Let's start with Unthinkable.
Yes.
So you play a doctor. There is an international conspiracy. Tell us about the whole project. Tell us
about it. Yes, I play Dr. Sherry Cooper, who is the head of a unit in a hospital. She decides to promote one of her very knowledgeable medical students to take care of the ambassador from Syria, who is played by Christopher Cousins, who you'll know from Breaking Bad.
Yeah.
And so it's a wonderful medical drama. I love supporting independent filmmakers. And we made this. It was an independent film. And lending my name and Christopher Cousins' names helps to give young filmmakers a chance to make movies, to get exposure.
Yeah. Well, in your long list of projects for this year, it also includes more movies in the Lifetime Wrong franchise, which you're also a producer on. How important is it for you to have kind of a little bit of that creative control?
Oh my gosh. Like you said, I've got The Wrong Cheerleader Coach that's coming out on Lifetime where I play. I'm not the wrong cheerleader coach, y'all. I'm the head coach.
Yeah.
I used to be a cheerleader, so I know what I'm doing.
I believe that.
Yes, I know. Girl, I can do it. Okay.
Yes. All right.
Yes. And so anyway, I produced the films. This is our 20th film with Hybrid Films and directed by David DeCato, and I produced them as well as starring them.
Yeah, so you didn't say you directed it though, right? Would you ever want to direct one of these?
Oh, girl, are you giving me another job?
I know, you don't have enough already.
Okay.
I feel like that's the next thing. You know what I mean? Because I feel like you do everything.
Well, I definitely can see directing in my future. But right now, I'm really happy producing films because, I'm a mover and a shaker, girl.
Yeah, you're also starring in True to the Game 2. What is it about the series of movies that pulled you in?
Well, I get to play a drug lord king.
Fun.
Who I know. They normally don't let the chicks be the head chick in charge.
Yeah.
So I love playing the character Suge. Suge is like Mama Hen who runs things. This was another independent film, and it had a huge reaction from our fans. They absolutely loved it. It was with Columbia Short, Erica Peoples, myself. This time in the two, we've got Tamar Braxton, Little Mama. It's kind of like gangsta meets Set It Off. So people love those kind of power kind of movies.
Yeah. We were just talking about how you kind of do it all, but you have done it all. You've done drama, comedy, action, big screen, small screen. If you had to choose one lane, one place to live for the rest of your career, what makes you the happiest?
I just really love working on good projects, and I just hate limiting myself. I'm not prejudiced against the television or the big screen, to be very honest with you. As long as it's a good project that people can see that Vivica Fox is involved, that they will be entertained.
Yeah, so let's talk about your podcast, because it is called Hustling. You are a hustler, obviously. So to you, what does it mean to be a hustler?
Gosh, to make it do what it do, honey.
Yeah.
To make that lemon into some lemonade, child, especially during Corona.
Okay? I know.
Because a lot of people are not working, and I feel I'm so blessed. I really am.
Well, listen, you also have the hair collection. 10 years later,
you're
still going strong. Your hair looks amazing right now.
Girl, I'm wearing it right now, honey. This is Brittany, baby. Right?
I love Brittany.
Being in the hair collection, my main goal was that I wanted to have the hair collection go from the everyday woman all the way up to the rock star.
Yeah.
The Vivica Fox hair collection is affordable. And we also give back every year to women that are going through chemotherapy and breast cancer survivors.
All right. Well, you are doing such awesome stuff. I love your energy. I love talking to you. Thank you so much for taking the time today, Vivica. It's good
You're
to see
welcome,
you.
Darling. I appreciate the support. God bless.
Always, always. And you can catch Unthinkable on digital, and True to the Game 2 is in select theaters now. So thank you so much. Be well and be safe.
All righty.
Mwah.